I get relief from the car path.
Unfortunately not, Flip. The edge of these penalty areas is defined by the outer edge of the card path where the penalty area runs parallel to the card path. So you either play the ball as a lies or you take a one-shot penalty opposite side of the card path close to the fair. Correct.
Thank you.
Okay, Flip, so what you do is you need to put your peg in there because that's the closest point to the leaf, and that's your reference point. Now you've got one club length from there.
Only one club
length? One club length. Flip. Just 1 second. The new rule for 2019 is you gotta top it from knee height. Okay, that's correct.
Is that fair?
That's correct, yeah. Okay, Flippy, your ball is high in play. Just take a one-shot penalty on your score.